Chris Koster isn't who he says he is. A career politician exposed in a national corruption investigation. Koster wasted millions redecorating his office during cutbacks. Took $8 million from union bosses for rubber stamping their agenda. Now Koster wants billions in Obamacare expansion here in Missouri. Chris Koster, another corrupt, big-spending, union boss-controlled, Obamacare-expanding career politician.